The ancient city of Khelang, Nakhon, Lampang Province. Situated in Wiang Nuea sub-district, the city of Khelang was originally built in 680 AD and was expanded during the later years. The basement of the city walls comprised of three ramparts, and the top part was a brick wall, which assumed to be built in the later periods. The total length of the city walls is 4,400 meters, and the total area of seconded rise. Important city gates include Pratu Ma, Pratu Pha Bong, Pratu Tha Nang, Pratu Ton Phung, Pratu Pong, Pratu Nok Kot, and Pratu Tan. The principal Buddhist temple of the city is Wat Prakeo Don Tao, where the Emerald Buddha was once enshrined from 1389 to 1468. There are several other ancient monuments within the city's Sagaj, Wat Umong, a deserted temple near Pratu Tan. Temples located outside the city wall are Wat Pa Prao, Wat Pan Cheung, Wat Gu Khao or Setakutaram, where Sikhi Patimakon Buddha was enshrined, and Wat Gu Kham. The trace of ancient roads linking Wat Gu Khao and the city can still be seen. It is assumed that this road was built during the time Queen Jamathewi came to stay at Khelang, and the roads must have been used to link the Khelang city with the royal court called Alampang Nakhon, and also served as irrigation dike to draw water into the town. The city of Khelang during the reign of King Mang Rai of Ranna, 1302 to 1558 AD. During this period, Khelang was considered an important outpost of Ranna Kingdom with appointed governor, and the city was called Mueang Nakhon, according to the legend. In the reign of King Tilokarat, Chiang Mai made a war with Ayutthaya Kingdom during the reign of King Boromatai Rokanat to take over the northern Thai cities. Lampang is considered as an important stronghold of King Tilokarat, and Mueang Dong Nakhon was appointed as the city governor. Later in the year 1515, King Lamathibodi II successfully led his army to conquer the city of Khelang by entering the Nang Liao city gate and took away the Sakhi Patimakon, the most revered Buddha statue, from Gu Khao Temple. Khelang was considered one of the most important outposts of Ranna Kingdom until King Rengnong of the Tongu Dynasty of Burma expanded his power to rule Chiang Mai in 1558 AD. Since then, the Kingdom of Ranna was under the rule of Pansawadi or Bako for almost 200 years, with a brief period under the rule of Ayutthaya Kingdom, such as during the reign of King Naresuan and King Narai. During Ratanakosin period, Khelang is known as the city of Lampang. The city was expanded towards the east side of the Wang River, which is now the location of City Hall and the main market, with the total area of 350 rise surrounded by the 1,900 meters long city wall. The present city was originally built in 1808 AD in the reign of King Ho Kham Duong Thip. The area is now within the city's circular road. Important monuments include Ho Amok, the Hall Housing and Ancient Canon, and Wat Klang Wiang or Wat Bunjawat Vihan.